Mama? Do you think he'll come after us?
Hush now. I told you, he's never gonna hurt us again.
But I can't stop worrying.
You just rest now.
Took your sweet time getting here.
All right, get down and listen up. We're gonna go over this one time.
Morning, Mr. Robbins.
Jim, Lord God Almighty, it's good to see you. When did you get out?
Well, it's been about 2 weeks now. Damn glad to be out of that place.
I'm sorry, son. I knowed you wasn't guilty. What do you got for me?
Gramps tells me he's trading some bacon and beans for vegetables from his garden.
Yeah, and happy to have the fresh produce. You know, it's been lean times.
We just farming for a spell. Get us by here. Gramps and I is gonna pull it together and start raising cattle again.
You stop back by later. I'll have a grub box ready for you.
Appreciate that, Mr. Robbins. If you need anything, you make sure and let me know.
You bet. Jim, it's good to have you home.
Yeah, it's good to be home.
You sure you can get old Billy from over there?
Don't you worry about me. Just make sure you grab the leaders.
All right. Check your guns. Keep covered up. I don't want anyone messing this up.
Get up! Get to the dock, or I'm gonna bleed out.
Now you've done it, you damn fool.
Now we gotta kill them all.
Hey.
Don't move.
I gotta have the doc. Send me or I'm gonna die.
You show in town, they'll know who done this. And we'll all swing. Don't waste any time here. Go back to your place and stay put.
I ain't gonna make it, if we do like that.
You take your chances or I'll kill you right now.
It's okay, Emery. I'll fix him up, and we'll do like you say.
Right. Cross me, and I'll send you straight to hell. Moving him off!
You bitch!